A dangerous ball in the area. And is fired back and is in for the opening goal of the game. And it's Dutra who opens the scoring for Kashima. Ball wasn't dealt with properly. The keeper was committed. And when the shot came back, he was in no man's land. And Junior Dutra with his fourth goal of the season. The keeper needed a little bit more protection, although maybe he could have done better. Pushed that out to the side rather than keeping the ball central.